I take on any kind of challenge, anything from a fly. I think the smallest insect I've worked with is an ant. We've done many projects for Migros, but never quite as difficult as this one. The problem was, working with him, he got more friendly every day. And so that was a problem, because in the shot he has to run away from me and not run to me.
Come here, Rob.